Did you expect that there would be a journey like this when you first came in, that it wouldn't happen like day one, that you just come and be you?
I didn't expect anything.
Okay.
You know, like I said, I just want to be me, know what I can do. Man. And you know, I still talk to my coaches today. You know, my college coaches, Kenny Payne, Cal, and all those guys, and saying, just keep fighting. I mean, there's nothing that I can't do if I bring my energy to the court. You know, I have a spirit about me, and it's kind of just what happened today.
Thanks.
Yep.
What was it you were saying about kind of the mental state? I was behind you, so I couldn't really hear you, but I know you were talking about that.
Oh, yeah. He was just asking me, how's my head been mentally? Am I more frustrated or patient? And I said, I haven't been frustrated a bit, you know, through this whole process. You know, basically just saying it's better for me to be in a good mental state, clear head, and when my name is called, just to bring energy and play hard rather than being down on myself and frustrated when my name is called. And that's kind of where you see a snowball effect.
Tonight after the game was the first time that, you know, your coach really praised you after the game to all of us. Is that something at all that you've been kind of waiting for, or is it? I mean, I know there's been some rough comments after the game sometimes, but I think he's just trying to push you. But that's what he did tonight, is he did praise you to all of us.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not worried about comments or anything. You know, I just want to do my job. I come from kind of prepared me a little bit last year, coming from Kentucky, where, I mean, Cal. He's gonna be tough on us. He's gonna love us, and Coach Scott is like that too. He's gonna love you, but it's gonna be tough love too. So, kind of prepare for it.